Hey everyone, and welcome back to 10 Central Pointers. Today, we'll be looking at 10 crazy life hacks. Before we get into that, I just want to remind you of our monthly shout out giveaway. For those of you who are new or interested in entering, here's how you do it. First, look for that big red subscribe button, and once you've found it, scroll down to the bottom of our page and type "I subscribed" in the comments section. Without any further ado, here's those 10 crazy life hacks. Number 1, reviving those old looking jumpers. I'm sure all of us have a favorite jumper that we wear as often as possible, but it always comes to a point where it doesn't look new at all. Covered in lint and very dull, there's just no way to strut around. All you need is a razor. If you run the razor across the jumper, you'll definitely notice an incredible difference. With this crazy life hack, you can add another year or two to your favorite jumper's lifespan. Try it out. Number 2, easily opening key rings. Swapping out keys is often always a pain. It's very difficult and usually ends up pinching you or with a broken nail or two. Grab yourself a staple remover and use that to hold the ring open. Then it should take you no time at all to get those keys swapped out. Number 3, waking up to put on warm clothes. Waking up in the morning is always a difficult task, but in winter it feels almost impossible. Leaving your warm bed to only feel freezing while getting dressed just makes it so much worse. If you put the clothes that you want to wear under your pillow, the next morning you'll wake up with warm, fresh clothes ready for you to wear. Try this out, and if it works, let us know down in the comments section below. Number 4, clean shoes forever. If you've ever spilt your drink on your shoes or accidentally walked in a muddy puddle, then this life hack is most certainly for you. All that you need is a candle of any kind and a hairdryer. Rub the hard wax over any fabric on your shoes, then once you're satisfied, use a hairdryer to melt the wax in its place for a perfectly protected shoe. Number 5, curing a toothache. For all of those wise people out there whose wisdom teeth kill, here's a simple life hack you could do to cure the toothache for a certain amount of time. First, all you need is a cotton ball, some olive oil, and ground pepper. Mix the olive oil and ground pepper together, and then dip the cotton ball into the mixture and place it on the achy tooth. So simple. For all of you beautiful people who are paranoid about pimples, all you need for this life hack is Band-Aids and first aid pimple cream. Apply a drop of cream on the Band-Aid and place it on the pimple, repeating regularly until the pimples disappear. Number 7, it's mosquito season. Do you have mosquito bites? Well, if you do, here's how to get rid of them. All you need is a banana peel. You literally get a banana peel and wrap it around the mosquito bite to soothe the itching and swelling. And also, if you repeat it regularly, it'll go away. Number 8. Have you lost the lid of a jar? Well, here's one airtight lid you could make at home. Well, we all lose lids eventually. If it's for a jar, you could get a balloon and blow it up, then don't tie it off. Just place the bottom of the blown up balloon on the top of the open jar and push down slowly while letting air out, allowing the balloon to wrap itself around the top, making a lid for the jar. How easy is that? Number 9, slippery cups. Don't you hate it when your elbow nudges your cup and it slides off the table? Well, here's another balloon life hack you could use. Get a balloon and cut the narrow top off. Then you literally just wrap the bottom of your cup with the balloon. Now you have a cup with a grip at the bottom. It's not going anywhere. Last but not least, number 10. For those of you who don't like getting your hands messy when eating wings, all you have to do is get two giant hair clips or crocodile clip and use them as pinchers for each hand to grip the wing and eat it without dropping the wing or getting your hands messy. Well, that's all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up and remember about our monthly shout out giveaway. See you next time on 10 Central Pointers.